Dear Lord, the battle we go through life.
Dear Lord, the battle we go through life.
We ask for chances fair.
We ask for chances fair.
Chance equal our strife.
Chance equal our strife.
Chance to do it there.
Chance to do it there.
We should win.
We should win.
Let it be by the code.
Let it be by the code.
Faith and honor held high.
Faith and honor held high.
We should lose.
We should lose.
Stand by the road.
Stand by the road.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Day by day.
Day by day.
We get better and better.
We get better and better.
We get big,
big. We get big, big.
I want you to punch a line drive right down the hash. Understand? No squibbing. A line drive right down the hash.
Mike! Make it Mike! Mike! Mike!
You have to go take command of the game when the opportunity shows. Be the guy that makes the play.
I like that we didn't quit. We got better every week, and you know, heck, it's been a long time since the team here has had a chance to come in third place in league, and that was a big deal. We came up short, but I was really, really proud of these guys. You know, I think, as everybody said, homecoming is always fun, but that Overland game, I think, was one of the greatest games I've ever been a part of, and again, I was so proud of our guys for just continuing to battle and they, you know, keeping their focus and just really, as weird as it sounds, is we just kept having fun out there playing in all those games, and I think that's why you succeed. If you're having fun doing what you're doing, then it usually turns out well.
How are you doing?
How many gears have you lettered?
Three.
What's your favorite memory of this year? What's your favorite game?
Homecoming game. It was everything I expected. I'm glad I put 4 years in.
And you loved your coaches?
Love my coaches. I have Joey Austin.
And how many years have you lettered?
This would be my first, actually. True freshman.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Favorite memories of?
When they said that I'd be the play caller and that I'd be taking the plays from the sideline. Awesome. Definitely winning four games in best in 5 years is good.
You guys went to Pueblo a couple years ago and then Florida last year?
Mm-hmm. Yep, Florida was definitely probably the best memory for football.
Change a little bit?
I think all my lifting has increased by at least 50 to 80 pounds and gained about 30 pounds muscle mass. So, yeah.
Good for you.
Thank you.
All right, congratulations. give you a name real quick.
AC.
Have you had fun playing?
Yeah.
Any good memories, your finest memories?
Yeah, a lot.
A lot of singing and chanting?
Yeah, definitely a lot of singing.
You guys went to Pueblo 2 years ago and then Florida last year. That was a pretty good memory, huh?
Yeah, both were fun.
Good. Nothing else? All right. All right, thanks, buddy. Let me get your name real quick.
Malik Holmes. Yeah, I had fun. We had some ups and downs in the season, but overall it was a really good time. And we had one of the best senior seasons out of a lot, so it was really good.
Your homecoming game was pretty good.
Yeah, that was probably one of the funnest parts, most definitely. Yeah, it was just a fun year overall. I mean, I had fun. It was just, I mean, I love football, so it was good.
Eli Brooks.
What position?
Safety. I lettered 3 years. Yeah, it's fun getting to know, like, the past seniors and, like having them come visit. And then this homecoming game, I'll, like, never forget that. That was probably the best memory of all of high school, probably. Yeah, making memories. I made a lot of memories here. We'll be right back.
Eric?
Anthony Kiprin.
And how many years have you lettered?
2 years. Homecoming, just pretty much every game. Hinkley was the day of my birthday, too. That was, like, one of the best games I ever played. Creek, it's tough because that's where I got injured. Tough game, but I fought through the pain, played my hardest just for the team and did my best. I touched the Buffalo. It's kind of like why we do our school walks. I touched it just what I'm playing for. I'm playing for Smoky Hill Buffaloes, and I'm going to give it my all. It's pretty much a promise I'm going to play my hardest and do work.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass, I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are falling.